Amber Guyger was a Dallas police officer who returned home to find a man in what she thought was her apartment.
She shot him thinking he's an intruder.
She's claiming she made a mistake.
How on earth did she get into his apartment?
There's just a lot that we don't know yet.
But the motive is the problem.
This case has caused a lot of protests in the area.
What's the key to uncovering the truth?